Hello everybody, I have a brand new knife here for you today. Today we are going to take a look at the Kershaw Launch 12 California Legal Edition. And so some time ago when Kershaw initially launched the Launch 12, they decided to include a 2.5-inch blade on the knife. And so I saw this knife and I was thinking to myself, wow, wouldn't that knife have been great had they included a 2-inch blade so that it would be legal for the California market. And lo and behold, not much later, we have a California Legal Edition of that same knife. So this is the California Legal Kershaw Launch 12. So I figured I would show it off to you today. I would show off some of the other California Legal autos that Kershaw has released because they are a great company looking into this market. So we have a lot of different options depending on your current flavor if you want a California Legal Kershaw automatic knife. So really nice knife we have right here. And so when they released this knife not too long ago, right off the bat, they left kind of a somewhat cryptic Facebook post mentioning the California Legal Kershaw Launch 12. So I got to a Googling really quick and I figured out that it was available not only from several other dealers, but this one I picked up from Kershaw Guy. So he was one of the first ones to get this knife in stock, ready to sell. So great that they have it in stock now. Now, if you go to pretty much any major knife dealer, you're going to see this knife available. This particular one I picked up for you guys today, this is in the olive green aluminum handles, and you can see the carbon fiber inlay. So very nice. So we have the automatic button on the center. Backside here, we have a pocket clip. This is not a deep carry clip, but I know there are deep carry clips available that will fit these holes. And of course the American flag logo on there because this is made in the USA, as are all of the Kershaw Launch series. So really great knife to show off, and let me make some comparisons. So this particular knife, the Launch 12 CA, we have a black stonewash blade, slightly less than 2 inches. Taking a look in hand, I do love these little faux quillions that we have right here because it lets you get a kind of a nice natural little grip on the blade. So you can keep your grip below the first one there, and then the second up on top provides a nice little purchase for your thumb. So there's no jimping or anything, but I think that this on its own will be a very nice little addition for this knife. So we have a CPM 154 blade, which is, again, fairly common for these US-made Kershaw Launch series, but again, really well done. But this is not the first, and we're going to take a quick comparison with the others. So we have the Kershaw Launch 12 right here, but we also have the Kershaw Launch 4 on table. This was the very first Kershaw auto that they launched that was California legal, so the handles are a bit more plain. And although they've come up with some really nice colors in the meantime, the handles, again, are just a little bit more squarer, less decorative. Same pocket clip you can see right there. Again, US flag on the blade. The blade shape is, again, almost identical. You know, it doesn't have that slight swedge at the top. But they come in at pretty much essentially the same weight as well. So let's take a look at these knives and compare. The Kershaw Launch 12 has arrived at 1.95 ounces. And I believe the Launch 4 is almost identical. At 1.94. So again, in your pocket, you're going to notice the Launch 12 has a slightly longer handle because it was supposed to accommodate half inch longer blade. And I like that. I like having more purchase on your handle. But I do love the teal handles on these Launch 4. Okay, so we have the Launch 4. We have the Launch 9 right here. This one has bronze aluminum handles. And so lining it up, you can see the blade shape is slightly different. Again, the handle is not as long on the Launch 9 right here. This particular one, I put a deep carry pocket clip on. I have a hard time remembering if it actually came with that or if I swapped it out, because there are several knives that use the same 2-screw hole that you can use a deep carry pocket clip on. So there we go there. And the Launch 10, as we know right here, this has that lovely curved blade, that nice little hawkbill curved blade. And again, the handle is a little bit smaller. Again, I wish I waited on buying this one because this is the original gray color, but they have it in all kinds of neat colors now. And again, another deep carry clip, which is interchangeable. So again, if I wanted any of my regular clips to interchange with this one, I probably could just swap those right on out if I wanted to. And take a look at that. And again, they have a different blade shape for whatever your need happens to be. So this being the Launch 12 Calfornia edition. Again, the shape is very reminiscent of that typical old style switchblade. But of course, the length of the blade is somewhat legal in California. Again, that varies based on your own personal jurisdiction. I know there are some places in California where it may not be legal, but generally statewide, I would say this is a safe bet. Not only because of the automatic mechanism and the short blade, but just being so small, it's generally not a threatening knife at all. And what's really amazing about these California legal autos, almost every time I post a video of them, a lot of the comments are from people who are not in California. They are just people who want a small automatic knife, and they're just the small size makes them perfect for a utility blade. And so this is probably going to be the case for the Launch 12 as well. And so if you are in a free state where your laws vary, I would definitely buy the slightly larger version of this that has the 2.5-inch blade, because it's not going to be much larger than this one here, but you will get a little bit more blade to play with. But I am very happy that Kershaw did decide to launch a 2-inch version of their Launch 12. And so if there was any other companies out there who had a 2.5-inch automatic knife, and decided to release a California legal version of it, hint, hint, I am very hopeful that they will do so, because I think there's definitely a market for that. And what we see right here with the Launch 12 is that it is almost boringly perfect. There are no issues with it. The knife is sharp. There is no play. The button works exactly as designed. And so if you are in search of a California legal auto, less than $100, the Launch series, anything on the table here today for you is going to be an awesome choice. So Kershaw comes in at the budget level, and they are making a really superb product here. Not to sound entirely like I'm just hawking their wares. Again, I'm not related to any of these companies, but I definitely do want to show what they have to offer. And if you've seen my channel at all in the past, you know I have quite a few auto knives that I can compare to this one. But today we are just going to take a look at all of the Kershaw Launch series. And I think the Launch 12 is an excellent companion to any of these knives on the table today. So lightweight, small size, very simple mechanism, and a sharp blade. Kershaw really did a good job setting these to market. So very happy they decided to do so. If you have any questions about this knife, feel free to let me know in the comments below. This as a brand new release, hopefully it'll be very popular and encourage more companies to go full auto for California. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.